Okay, now going ahead with the diagonals, we write the numbers. G means numbers who are written like this, we will be adding them. So it will be 5 plus minus 2 plus minus 3. So we know plus minus is minus. 5 minus 2 plus minus is again minus. Minus minus becomes plus. So 5 means we add the numbers. 2 plus 3, 5. Answer is always negative. 5 minus 5 gives us 0. Then comes H. So H will be, so here it goes. H plus minus gives us minus. So minus 4, minus 2, plus 0. Minus minus gives us plus. So 4 plus 2 gives us 6. Answer will be negative because both are negative. Minus 6 plus 0 gives us minus 6. Now, the question says, if a square is magic, then its each row and column as well as diagonals will have the same sum. But we see the answers. Not matching. Yes, here it is minus 6. Rest everywhere you can see it's 0. But here it is minus 6. So this is not a magic square. So this completes the first part of the question. Then we do the second one. So here we start our second part. The second one, we start with the rows. There we marked A, B, C, D. Here also we'll mark the row, column and diagonals. So here, as you can see, I have marked the rows I, J, K, L, M, N columns and O diagonal and P. And we are starting with the first one, that is I. Again, we have to find the sum. Plus into minus gives us minus and plus 0. So this is minus 9 plus 0. Plus minus will give us minus. Answer will be 10 minus 1. Answer will be negative because 10 is greater than 1. Now minus 9 plus 0 gives us minus 9 only. Now we start J. This is J. So minus 4 plus minus gives us minus, 3 plus minus gives us minus. All are negative, so they all will be added. 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 2, 9. Answer will be minus 9. Now we go to row K. It is minus 6 plus 4 plus minus minus 7. Now I have done it here. So first we subtract, minus minus gives us plus, so we just shift the numbers just to show that we are doing this first. So minus minus gives us plus, so it will be 13. Answer will be negative. Minus 13 plus 4 plus minus will be minus, so 13 minus 4 will give us 9. Answer will be negative.